You may know that in football I have played many roles. I was a player, a team captain, a coach, a successful bit leader, and finally the LOC president of the 2006 FIFA World Cup, where we celebrate that opening ceremonies and the opening game in Munich. People call me the Kaiser, yeah. And I was often very, very lucky in my life. Munich is the place where people know how to enjoy life. This is one of many reasons why Munich is a fantastic place to host mega events. The people in Germany proved to the world during the 4 weeks of the World Cup that we know how to organize a tournament, but even more, we showcased and lived our motto, a time to make friends. 2006 World Cup was a nice little party. Millions of people filled the stadia and the streets all across Germany, celebrating together a wonderful festival of friendship that inspired people across all borders and all generations worldwide. Their so-called summer dreams become true.